Whittemore Prescott hosting Hillman in the opener. First play of the game, and Whittemore fumbles, and Hillman is going to recover. Hillman would drive down the field, and the freshman Easton Hunt would get Hillman on the board with the touchdown, and it's a 6-0 lead for Hillman. Next Hillman drive, A.J. Joan rolls out and his the comeback route for a first down to keep the drive going. Later in the drive, it is Hunt again, his second touchdown of the night. The freshman would score three times in his varsity debut. Hillman would go for two Jones hits the corner route to extend the lead to 14-0. Couple of drives later, and Joan goes down on the edge to QB keeper, and he is going to get in. Hillman takes a 20-0 lead. They would go on to defeat Whittemore Prescott 40-0 in the season opener.